Hello and welcome back to my channel. This video contains a simple and quick easy hibachi meal made at home. It is very simple to do. All you need is some sesame oil, some soy sauce, low sodium, and rice vinegar to bring this meal to life. Please see the description box for full recipe. It is so simple and easy to do. If you enjoy this video, please like, share, and leave me a comment. And if you have not subscribed to this channel, please do so for more homemade food.